service. Service above and beyond Call of Duty, well done. And this has been a total example of what we're speaking about, equality and good policing. Well done. Is everyone aware of what actually transpired? Mr. George, if you want to...
Morning to everyone. There was a gentleman, Mr. Glenroy Jack. I think he's about 72.
Yes.
He suffered from Alzheimer's or something like that. He was found on a maxi, traveling between Arima and for the skin. He was taken to the Arima police. He contacted me, and we had communication between the WPC, Mr. Paul, and she volunteered with her own money to bring the man to Tobago. And she kept him at his home.
He didn't know what happened.